Hi guys, welcome to my channel, Ashley Joyce. If you are already not a subscriber, please go ahead and hit that subscribe button below. I'm trying to reach my first goal of 2,000 subscribers. And for all of my subscribers and my new subscribers, welcome and I love you guys. Today I'm going to be doing a video that's going to get straight to the point. This is a video that Clarence just posted, and the title says, "Can we see ourselves together? Q&A part 2. I'm going to jump straight to the answer, y'all. I'm gonna watch the whole video, but I'm about to jump straight to the answer. I'm pretty sure somebody in the comment section gonna tell us where it's at. So let's find out where they start this answering this question, because I want to know. I'm being so nosy right now. 24. Okay, that's what we about to start recording at too. Okay, y'all, let's get started, because somebody said it starts at 24:30. So we about to see the answer. Be nosy and react to it.
He's such a gentleman. Like, I love that about him. So I know that he'll be, like, not trying to be funny or nothing, but I know that he'll teach his son that, you know, when you have a son. And so, you know, he's
Queen, let's just take a second. Queen looks really pretty right here. Like, her bun, her makeup. This is really cute. I ain't gonna even lie. She looks really pretty. Can y'all? Waiting. Come on, answer.
So can I? Basically, the question is, can I see myself with Queen?
You're right. Can you?
As I watch Queen's cheeks get really red right now.
They do look.
Don't do that.
Her cheeks do look red.
Don't watch me.
Cause I feel like I'm on the spot right now. But
Ooh, I'm getting hot. Come on, answer the question.
Your face getting red.
This is a long answer. Come on.
No.
You're trying to make me blush now.
You know how when you wait for somebody to answer a question, you sit there like your whole body's like, like.
Alright, but can I see myself with someone like Queen?
That was not the same.
Right, with someone like Queen. No.
With
Queen.
With someone like Queen.
Her particularly.
You
see how guys do that with someone like.
He always trying to slither his way out of something.
Oh, alright. Can I see myself with Queen? I feel like I can.
Listen, let me stop.
With you.
Look at Queen. She like. Can you?
Y'all see how fast he tried to walk about that question with someone like Queen? First of all, let me get something straight. There's nobody like me. Okay.
Tell him.
Nobody.
Let me stop. Ain't nobody like Queen.
All right, then. I respect that. So respect.
So let's wait on you to answer.
Right, Queen. Now you answer. Why you over dancing around a question?
I said I feel like I can see myself.
I think you already know, like, my actions, but I'll just confirm it. I can see myself with Claire.
Of course. Touching the elbow.
Please stop it.
She nervous.
Stop it. What's your favorite sex position?
Okay, hold on. That just got crazy real fast. What the heck? I was just trying to see.
Man, my favorite.
Can we...
would have to
okay,
be...
yep. Okay, anyway. So, of course, they should be able to see each other with each other, because I don't know. I just feel like from the outsider looking in, it looked like they would make a good couple, in my opinion. I just love them together. He seems so respectful, and she seemed like, you know, like they just the chemistry, like, especially when it was a video when he said, "Do I make you nervous?" And then she was like,
"No."
He's like,
"You short."
I'm done. But I'm happy that they just confirmed what we all want to know: is are they together? And the answer was yes. So I was like, that's not what they just confirmed. I can't wait till that happen. But obviously, right now she's still healing, and I love the fact that he's just being patient. And when the time is right, I feel like one day our dreams will come true, and they will be together, and we can all go off into the sunset like a fairy tale. Y'all, dreams do come true if you just believe. All right, y'all, I'm tripping right now. Let me end this video. So can they see themselves together? Yes, they can. Do I think they should go together? Yes, I do. But I feel like, you know, in their timing, that would be a good timing for them. I don't think you should rush into a relationship, especially not after a marriage, because if they really wanted to work, I feel like what they're doing, building a friendship versus just jumping into like a rebound type of relationship, that'll help their, if they do get into a relationship, eventually last longer. So I'm super happy for Queen. I'm super happy for Clarence that they can see that in the future. So hopefully that unfolds, you know, naturally. If you want to see this whole video, the rest of this video, I'm going to leave the link in the description box below. Go ahead and check out Clarence's video. This is part two. And go ahead and support them. But anyway, that is the end of this video. And if you like it, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. And do not forget to subscribe to the channel below, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, y'all.